Hello, everyone. I am Mastermind. And today I am matching now Halloween theme Mastermind. So if you have noticed, I tried to like make, since the color palette I found was more of a pumpkin, I tried to make it seem like a more of a jack-o'-lantern. But I don't know how I feel about the red Betty, though. Either way, since this is the month of October, the three games I was currently playing will be on hold until November 1st. So until then, we're going to start with a series of four games that I picked out that we're going to play until we finish. Starting today with Little Nightmare. So let's switch over, shall we? What's it red? Nah. So as I've seen it like once a while ago, a long time ago, I have not actually played this game. So, and with my memory, it's like really bad. So I don't actually remember anything about it either. So let's re-experience this game. By the way, I was going to actually add new thrower redeems, but Tits wasn't actually, like, rocking correctly. So tomorrow I'll add them and then you can throw some Halloween theme stuff at me. Yeah, don't have any of that on. The eyes barely visible. The nightmare access data periodically. Please do not switch off the power if you see this. I hope I'm not in the way of that. Probably shouldn't have done that. Ow. For now, let's go to settings. Turn this down. And that's about it. Ah! Hey, Malaya. Now, that's it. I think about it, I probably should actually play the second one first. Figuring since this second one's more of a prequel than a sequel. Well, at least I'm not covering the eye. Dragon Bear? Bear Demon? Demon Bear? More demon mail. These were literally the only rings in the asset. In the, V2 asset thing. I feel like I horns it a mismatch. But, Oh, I forgot to grab my water. I found the vital. Okay. wonder if it's kind of less checkpoints. Jeez, this is a big place. By the look of the intro screen, it seems like we're on a ship. Huh. Look what that did. Oh, these cigarette butts. Okay, that isn't an eye. That's literally someone just went through there. Heavy. That was probably need to get up there. Okay. I'm gonna be long jumping anywhere. Oh, there we go. Oh. I'm sure he's just stuck up there. I'm sending his toilet paper. What was that? Anything else about? Not that I see. Guess we climb up the fridge then. I'm gonna put the shoes in there for. Then again, they probably just like having their feet cold in then. Leeches. Mm-hmm. boss eyes. Those lasers are dead. Are deadly. Yeah. Another one of those little guys. Dang it. Uh-oh. Yee-hee. Some of you leeches. Back. And then he went. Okay, this seems like the way to go. That's a wall. So this is the only way we can go. Sound. I think I could jump that. That's what light. I need something to hold that in place. Oh, here's a sprint. Go, 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 go. Two ways you can go. So let's go this way. Hello, friend. I'm sure that's fine. Yeah, I need some light. Oof. Okay, so despite wearing a raincoat, that is not going to protect me from the electricity. Nope. That's not gonna help. Aha! Okay, they just take me back over there, but I don't see the point of that. Ooh, ball. Oh, I have to run all the way over. That's why I need that. Go, 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 go. Okay. I think I'm safe. And it looks like a little character here was a little tired. What's with the eye? Okay, oh, yeah, it's one of our little friends. You can sneak down, or jump down anyway. Ben, come back. Huh, it's a painting. Sure we missed a few of those already. Ugh. I know this character has a name, but I just don't remember it, what it was. One sec. Look there.
Knocking at the door.
Okay, that's where we need to go. We're going the opposite way of all that. Another one of these things. Yeah. It's gooey. There's something with that eye. Boy, the camera is know who that was, why they have really long hands. That drop. It is. Real hungry. Yeah, I can't even run now. It's one of those kids. That looked like a thumb. Jeez, what's with all the cages around? Maybe that'll heal. Nope, 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 nope. How? Hell, I could make that. Feels like I should have been able to make that. Okay, that wasn't a checkpoint. What's the point of lighting those then? I overjumped it completely. Okay, back up again. There has to be a way to do it, but I just keep missing the jump. I kind of hate it, it keeps putting me back over there, Paul. Okay, the controls are pretty hard here. It feels like you're going straight and all of a sudden you're not. Back up again. I keep climbing. So I do need to get over there at some point. That is the way to go, but I keep missing the jump. Okay, so that's straight up just really hard to see with perceptive. So I'm not missing it because I miss. So I'm having a hard time seeing exactly where it is because of how the camera is looking. I literally tried to walk on and apparently I just fell off. Okay. Let's go back up again and try not to fall off again. How close is it to the switch? Exactly. Because each time I run towards it, I seem to just jump right past it. Yeah, I feel like I'm going to be here for a while. Because I cannot, for the life of me, seems like I can't land on the thing without falling off completely. Okay, once again, bring it up, move the switch over. Okay, there we go. Yeah, with perceptive off, it was kind of hard to see exactly how to jump. That's the switch right there. But how do I reach it? No, don't do that. Maybe there's something out here I can like use to throw at it or something. Will just straight up kill me. How would I get up though? And this is stuck here because that door is down slightly. A little friend. Uh-oh. Slugs. They come out at night, though. Okay, that explains the light now. What's happening? Wait, come back, friends. Huh, only two pop up because I only hugged two of them? Or they just there already? Ba 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 bam 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 ba bam. Okay, well, it's loading up. So, any plans for October? Excuse me. Since my entire plan revolves in October, it's basically just playing a bunch of spooky games. Well, except on the 15th. The 15th, something special. Ooh, it's camel. Oh, dang, it's 2 days to go. Okay, I'm going back to the door. Never mind, we're going all the way back to the beginning. I swear, the perceptive in. With this camera angle, it's going to be real easy for me to kill myself a lot. Since I can't see exactly where it is I'm going. Ow, I'm. Ah, man. Yep. Whatever was in that room, I guess we won't see until next time. Anything over here? Is that a lock? There's a cookie jar here. There's cookies inside. Nope. Hasn't really been that scary outside of that one guy we met. Oh, it's another one of these statues. Smash all his bottles. Oh, yeah, I throw stuff. Okay. to the lineup monkey. Little box. Come on, monkey. Let's go see if we can. Okay, we're hungry again. Cage. Oh no, it was bait. Okay, so there ain't children. Yep, then I get out of here. Okay, it looks like I'll get trapped if I go that way. So let's go the other way, boss. Alright, let's say we go to the switch. That's clearly a long fall. Yeah, I know. it kind of... Oh, I can. I think I'll get a team there. A little shoe. Lots of shoes, actually. Yeah, I can't pick this up. Yep. How did that suitcase get trapped down here? Rest of the munchkins that we've been seeing have been tagging the shoes. Uh-oh, there's something in here, there's something in here! Yeah. Like that. Oh, hey, we're back here again. Yep, time to just run. Run, Dave, run! What's up with this skin? Oh no, they're munchkins! Oh no, my little munchkin friends. Wait, come back! Okay. since he's blind, he won't be able to really see. Look, one of these statues. Where did the munchkins go? Okay, it looks like we do have to go up, though. Oh, dang it. That looked like you're in an ad. Okay, stay on the carpet. Oh, come on. It's a bit monkey. But what? Ow. Okay. That was weird. That dang monkey, though. Come. Okay, it's too short to actually reach up here. So I'm safe. What? That? What? He was in the other room. Thanks, Malaya. Thanks. Like, I didn't need that right now. Oh, this is gonna trigger him. You're welcome. Ah! Yeah. out in the box. And a suspended piano? What? How did he get up here? Oh, small guy, he seems pretty fast. Ah. Hey, Sophie. How are you doing? Yeah, that's it. How are you doing? Let's finish dinner. What? Ow. Okay, so throwing the monkey was bad. Okay. Okay, I'm right here. Can I miss those lights for a bit of a checkpoint? How's spooky game going? Pretty good. Had a hard time literally jumping, platforming. This out of the way. Wait for him to leave before I jump down. Can't throw that. I need something to actually bring him in here, though. Second box. A TV, a stool, and a hat. There's something in this room I can use to bring him in here. I need him in to open this door for me. Can't move this either. Oh, wait. It's too quiet and scary. Out of here. He's busy with that. Yeah, like this. I don't know why, but gonna. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. It isn't stressful enough as is.
Excellent, excellent.
Yeah, thanks.
Give one sec. Gotta go get my water.
Let's continue forward. Oh, can't move this. Okay. Figuring I'm gonna be steamed alive if I had to cross that. I feel like I can jump this, though. Oh, still need that, though. I don't know if it's moving because of... I don't like this at all. Haven't actually met one of those little guys yet. As I have the ones running away. Ah, dang it. Oh, interesting. I actually drop my light up if I get grabbed. How far am I? Okay, so not too far away. Wait until his hands are out of the way. Oh, my hood must have actually brushed up with them. That's what happened. Uh-oh. Didn't think he actually hurt me. Just run. It feels like I'm supposed to grab that. Okay, I am. He just came back. His hands are still, yeah. All right, well, that takes care of him. Literally. I wasn't expecting his hands to literally still be active. Huh. But they're taking a nap. Right in between lonely screens. Okay, so those are the bodies. Oh, great. There's our next boss we need to deal. We're gonna have to run from. So if the blind guy with the long arms was preparing the meat... Uh-oh. Hunger pains again? if we can find some food somewhere. I have 1k left points. Oh, how I missed my 12k points. Yep, looks like you're gonna have to just look back and wait. Do you regain your points again? Ooh, looks like we're at the kitchen. Veggies. Yeah. Oh, dang it. Ow. Why is he stuffing me in the fish? Let's go back to sharpening. Dang, I do need to get up there. Okay, let's see if I can try to sneak past him this time. Thank you. Aha, uh-huh. You can't reach me. Well, now he can. Ah, I swear it is way too easy to just jump off. Oh, I'm up here. That's good. And I jumped off again. Well, at least I'm alive this time. Okay, so I need to find the key and not jump off. Again, the how the camera is angled at is really easy to just walk off. Okay, nice and slow. Maybe he uses soap to actually trip someone. Yeah, wrong button. Oh, looks like they're twins. Ow. I didn't think this was actually progress. I thought this was actually going to see. We were going to meet one of the little guys around. Well, I had to go back upstairs now. Oh, good. I can go back upstairs. Oh, then again, I don't think I get to go back the same way either way. No, I don't think I can. Alright. Looks like I do have to go back down. This time, I had to dodge two of them this time.
Go.
Now, there's a gate right here. Okay, so why did I have to do that? It's one of these statues again. And in the light, we can actually see it better. Huh. Why is it a statue of a woman in a kimono? And why do we keep breaking it? Grind the meat. I think I can make it with this too, though. Yeah, no. Need to drop more down. So I need to find more meat to, like, dump down here. Oh, wait. There's one on the table over here. how unsettling this game was. Yep. Ah. Hey, Benji.
Excellent, excellent.
Thanks for that. Man, my ice maker's been broken. I haven't been able to get any ice at all. Lukewarm water. Well, at least we don't have to deal with the chefs. Jeez, how big is... Is just one section each just... to one of the areas? Ooh. Nope. Okay, so hiding in the corner is not going to help me. Now, there I am. Okay, so where do I hide then? Oh, probably in there. Jeez. There's a hide event. Oh, great. The key I need is literally right next to him. Yeah, you see nothing. Oh, dang it. Well, looks like I was supposed to actually sneak through and actually grind it, run back, and actually hit the button. Oh, he's just breathing over it. Get up there. Go, 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 go. I keep forgetting you don't jump. Go, 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 go. Open the door. Always bad, it looks like loves a clover. Yeah, not really. I can play with that. Look around, boss. Oh, wait. Both of them are here. Why are both of them washing dishes? What? I was outside the, on the other side of the table? Maybe I can sneak through from in front of them? Thinking through that way, this is going to be a pain to do. Oh, dang it. I think he actually heard me. Go away, go away. Okay, why did I activate that? There was a reason I needed to activate that. Okay, so I had to find a way to get up there. I believe. Where do I go from here, though? Climb that. I believe so hard I'm gonna be nice for now. Jump. Yay. Okay, I mistimed that one, but didn't really have enough time to actually wait and jump at the thing. Aha! I escaped. It's keeping track of all those little things I'm doing. Oh, oh, oh. As he looked away for a second, and I almost jumped off. They're climbing up. Wait, are they boarding from one ship to another? How big is this ship? And it's still not in frame. Oh, that can't be safe, just walking from one ship to another like that. Is he with the raids? Well, despite that they look exactly the same, they seem to be more high class than the Three people we already met. Whoa. So easy to fall off. That time it wasn't even my fault. I literally jumped and I didn't have time to react. So you see who that is. Benji. Ooh. Kind of switching designs here. Hey, look, it's that woman we keep smashing the statues of. Yeah, that was Malaya in spirit. Design choice of a ship. I control Venji's hand, whisper in his ear, something him to click the bell toss button. It's just eating that wall, by the way. Or maybe it was me wearing Venji mat. Ooh. Yeah, that guy's still coming. Ugly mask you have. So sorry if you have my face. Boy, they are real determined to grab me for some reason. Cosplay is Venji or Femji. Hey, is that drawing on me? You took that and stuck it on a box. Ow. They get that much already. Oh, hey, it's one of these guys. There you go. Alright, this is literally not the way to go. That was just to give him a hug. Where do I go? It's clearly not up there. Seems like a really dangerous idea to do. Oh. Okay, I am actually lost. I have no idea where to go here from here. Wait, really? Hey, hands off. The ambient isn't working either, so freaking unsettling. Of course not. I'm a tiny person surrounded by a bunch of giant people gorging themselves. Oh boy. Yeah. What? Well, Pete. Well, looks like one of them got lucky and ate me. Thanks. There's an ad starting soon. Okay, so I clearly need to jump up here. So I need to get him to follow, make him jump, run. Oh, he can turn back. He can turn around. He can turn around. Bye. Hey, look, it's one of those doors. Now, I'll have to come back to smash that later. So I had to smash that door, but I can't be seen by him. And don't think I can actually now get it. What do I do here? Okay, I should just run. Have to come back for that statue later. He hid down here. Okay, I think I see how to get the statue now. Is try to go through a precarious balancing act and try not to kill myself. Oh, joy. This is not gonna be fun. Go on, I believe. Let's try this again and try not to fall off until we reach the table. There we go. Grab you. Okay. Yeah, that's slightly creepy. Looks like they have fish meat. Let's be hot again. Uh-oh. Now we're hungry? This seems like a bad time to get hungry. Wait, is this literally a restaurant in the middle of the sea? It's like a giant ship. Yeah, boy. I don't think we're gonna find food anytime soon either. Ah, thanks. But... why? So little remorse for what she did, too. Another statue? No. Oh, hey, look, it's the woman. Aha. That's another statue. Broken. And I'll use the inn now. But I feel like I'm near the end of the game. So maybe we'll just keep pushing. Which, of course, put me in a bit of a problem because I was not expecting it to actually be finished with this game soon. So soon. A broken mirror and eyes. Lots of eyes are brown. That portrait's actually covered up for some reason. One of those statues. Seems like she doesn't like herself. You can see she keeps smashing the mirrors. Know what to do here. Is she not going to come investigate? Oh. She's just gone. Nope. Making a statue. That's what's that closet? Why is it glowing like that? Oh, hey, look, there's a key. Now, where did she go? Every other noise we made when the person was there, they immediately came to investigate, but she left. Does she not like people looking at her? If so, then what's with all the eyes? Yep, time to run. Yeah. Okay, let's catch our breath. And keep running. Yeah, she does not seem to like her appearance. Oh, she's in the back. You see her right there. I'll be right back. I need to go check something. All right, I am back. Sorry about that. Now, let's continue and figure out where... Yeah, thanks. A memo? And it's the only one that isn't Vulcan. There you go. Ow. Interesting. So that's why she doesn't like mirrors. Why'd I do that? Okay, where is she? Oof, that was actually way too close. Where is she? Wait. Get back up. That isn't moving from this spot. Uh-oh. Oh, she's down too. And real hungry. So it looks like Ada and took her powers, it seemed. Yeah, I can't push nothing here. I'm just walking death at this point. What did they too greedy? What a glutton to actually run away upon seeing me. It's new guys. And that was Little Nightmares. Of course, that didn't really explain much of anything, though. Like, what was the whole point? Like, why were we always so hungry? Why did all those giant people look like that? And more importantly, why was the kimono lady so against seeing her own reflection for? More importantly, what did we actually take from all two? Yeah, that is true. There is one more game after this. DLCs, but I don't actually have them, though.
Excellent, excellent.
Thanks for that. There's also a third one coming out. I don't know when, though. That one seems to also be multiplayer, too. Ah. Thanks. It isn't released until next year. Yeah, supposedly next year, anyway. In the meantime, I guess I'll pick up the DLCs at some point in the future. Speaking of, too, I was not expecting to actually finish this game today either. Then you do like the 2 hours thing and then stopping it there. Well, I still have a few games in my backlog that whore. To actually fill in the slots anyway. Hopefully the other one's also longer too. Yeah, that was fun. It was. I mean, it's such an interesting game. Yeah. Okay, I just let the credits roll then. Issues with this game, though. Like, more importantly, like, the camera angle is really, like, against you during some of the platforming you have to do in the game. Like, going the whole having to jump on the moving box, because of how the camera is positioned, you miss it really poorly, really badly, though, and they're just straight up jumping to your death. Even me, like, trying to figure out where it was, and I jumped off twice trying to figure out where it was. By complete accident. Never been a fan of fixed camera games. Oh, you finished it. Hey, you. Yep, finished. Yep, literally finished it. Aw, look how cute you are. Yep, you get to see the whole thing as soon as the credits are over. Ah. Thanks for that, Toffee. Yeah, but I need to actually make sure tomorrow to actually also change that redeem to something else. Ah. Since there was something, a bunch of Halloween theme things you can like toss at people, I was gonna do it today, but Tits wasn't actually working correctly. So I have to do it later tomorrow. Or after stream, so I don't forget. Ah. Gotta say, the ambience in this game was actually really nice too. Wasn't any jump scares or anything, it was just straight up just ambience. I've been reading Bellator so many times, I got 40k. That pretty much redeems it so often. Ambience. Ah. Thanks, Alfie. Ah. Well, this is going on for a while. Hey, it's the song she was singing. Are you brushing herself in the shadowed mirror? Let's do that. Yeah, I can't skip this either. Okay, we're finally at the end. We're funded by the Creative European Programme of the European Union. Ow. There's more to it? What's next, Mastermind? Thank you for playing. Huh. Time for part two. I think I'll save part two for next week. Speaking of, I should probably see the DLCs as well. Also, Oh, then as he show you. Oh, these are DLCs. I don't have though. Yeah. Okay, so look into getting that in the future. For now, let's call it quits for now. Since I was not expecting Jurati beat this game today. Oh. So yeah, this is how I actually look like. In full view. Since the color scheme looked more like a Since it looks more like a pumpkin with purple patches, I decided to turn myself more into like a bit of a jack-o'-lantern thing type. Of course, I don't know how I feel about the stomach, though. I'm wondering if I should change that into yellow. Or maybe a different shade of yellow. Okay, anyone else playing anything spooky? See, Ty's playing the radio station. And Pixel Teen is playing Resident Evil. And DM Pawn is playing Bloodborne. I guess Bloodborne would actually fit here nicely. Yeah, let's send you over to watch some Bloodborne. Since I'm not going to play it. Though it's mostly due to because they changed something in the game. It's mostly they made the heating items a consumable. A limited consumable. And I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to spend so long hunting down enemies trying to grind out lives, trying to grind out health on repeat every time I mess up. So let's actually have someone else do it instead. Yeah, thanks for coming. Okay. First things first, let's grab my raid message. Here's the free one. And here is the subscriber one. Pick the one you can. So, Friday, we move on to our next spooky game, which is The Evil Within. At 8 p.m. Eastern. Yeah, that's the time I had. Oh, wait. So, until then, if you enjoyed what you saw, please give me a follow. I really do appreciate it. And until then, I'll catch everyone next time. Bye!